What's up, guys? This is the Dolphin Hot Dog from Sweet Dogs 305 in Miami, Florida.
They start off by buttering the bread, then they're going to put it down and toast it on all sides to get it nice and crispy. Next up, they take the hot dog and they're going to put it on the flat top to heat it up a little more. While that's heating up, they're going to put down some ham, bacon, crisp it up on both sides. Those two are going to go on the hot dog, and now it's time to build it. First is the beef frank, then the ham, bacon. Now they're going to make a cheese blanket, fold it over, and put it on top of the hot dog. Nice crispy melted cheese, some pineapple for sweet flavor, some homemade barbecue sauce, and some potato sticks for crunch. Can't forget the Kit Kat, and now time to slice it. This thing was unbelievable. You guys got to try it. They have so many other options. So